And when you go there, you get to see the Hasegawa general store. For as you walk through the doorway, what a great surprise. There's a wonderful variety of merchandise. It's all spread out there before your eyes at the Hasegawa general store. You find a baseball bat, an Apollo hat, some being green, and the latest magazines. Aloha when you first come by, and a sweet mahalo nui when you say goodbye. You can't resist it once you try the Hasegawa general store. You've got to walk very slowly as you do the games, through a pineapple cereals and bobby beans, spears and goggles and swimming feet at the Hasegawa general store. If you want to lama lama, there's a kerosene. If you want to loan me, loan me, there's a grubbing field. And some water jelly, that's supreme at the Hasegawa general store. You got your cuckoo nuts and assorted coconuts. The first best and papaya blast. A shiny cold calabash to catch your eye. And some cold, coldy hall if you don't get dry. So if you ever need Hana with some time to spare, then you've got to hold a hold of Dottie. Just name it, they've got it there at the Hasegawa general store. They've got the cuckoo in nuts and assorted cold cuts, surfer pants and papaya plants, a shiny cold calabash to catch your eye, and some old coldy hall if you don't get dry. So if you ever need Honda with some time to spare, then you got to hold a hold of Donna, you know where. You just name it, they've got it there.
Hasegawa-san.